What up, Isan? Your mom still wear high top Adidas? Is your mom still driving the A-Train? I could have swore I heard her say, watch the closing doors, watch the closing doors.
Yeah? Your pops got hit by the Northern Avenue bus. Then he got on and asked for a transfer.
At least my sister doesn't look like no E.T.
Snap, it's cold.
Homeboy, start the flick.
Word, start it.
Bet.
Come on, rock the house.
Get in, Joe.
Turn the box on.
WBLS New York, number one. Were you here?
Would you look at that moon out there? And I think just a little while ago it was raining. You guys sure talk a lot. Hey, where you guys taking me? I have someone to meet.
We're taking you to the bridge.
All happening.
Fred! Maceo! Give the drummer some.
On America's best. 107.5 FM. This is the new and improved WBLS New York.
Doesn't have to know. Man,
man, this is cold-blooded. I was gonna give it back. Now that you got it, what else do you want? How many times I've given you the best haircut in Brooklyn? And I always hook you up. You're number one, man. You don't wanna do this to me. I'm your homeboy. You don't wanna do this to me, not the kid. I'm your number one, man. You don't wanna do this to Joe, not Joe. You don't wanna do this to me.
Doesn't matter now.
You don't wanna do this to me. You don't wanna do this to me. Shut up. Come on! I don't want to do this to me, not the cat! Don't want to do this! Take this! Rope off me! Take this rope off!
I got it.
Tommy! Take this off!
I always said it should have been Joe's and Zack's barbershop.
Lord, give me the strength.
Well, what are we going to do?
About what?
The shop.
What about the shop?
You know damn well what I'm talking about.
Ruth, we covered this before. I'm not selling it.
Now is the time to unload it. It's been nothing but trouble from the start.
I can't do it. He left me his half and Joe wouldn't want me to.
Joe is dead. That no good partner of yours never cared for anybody but himself. Joe was shaky.
Don't talk that way. He was a good man. Now I can still cut hair and I run a legit shop. Folk always need a haircut.
Fool, don't you know anything? People went there to play their numbers.
I'm late, and I gotta open up.
Thank you. you like to buy a watchtower?
No, no watchtower.
Awake?
No, no awake either.
Jesus is coming any day.
Yeah, I understand that. I got to pay my rent, too.
Faith will help you pay the rent, brother.
I understand that, too, sister. Yeah. Y'all have a good day now.
God bless you.
God bless you, too. Hey,
how you doing?
It's
getting nippy out there, man.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. Okay. How about a shake?
Oh, you got it.
Okay.
You got it.
I see the witnesses were on you this morning.
Oh, yeah, they in here every day.
Yeah? The world's coming to an end?
Yeah, I understand that, but I gotta make my money.
Yeah. How's the wife?
Oh, she's fine.
Good. How are you doing?
Oh, I'm doing.
Good, good, good. Glad to hear it. That's part about shaving.
Yeah.
Look, I don't mean to be meddling in your business.
Oh, go right ahead. Go right ahead.
You know, the place just ain't the same since Joe left us. God rest his soul. There was one loud nigga, but he knew his numbers.
Also got him killed.
Mm-hmm. That it did. That it did. Place dead now like Joe.
Yeah, well, I'm here and I'll be cutting hair as long as the Lord allows.
As long as the Lord allows. Here, keep the change.
Save is $3. I don't accept no handouts.
Now, can't you tell the difference between charity and a brother helping a brother out, huh? Besides, you give a good chase.
Nah.
Take care now.
All right. Thank you, Fletch.
Okay, bud.
How'd it go?
Business is picking up. Might have to hire me another barber.
Another barber, huh? Zachariah Homer, don't you lie to me. I went by there earlier, and it was empty.
You came by? How come you didn't come in?
For what? That damn shop has been an albatross around our neck.
Sugar Ray knocks guys out. Ella sings, Reggie hits homers, and I cut hair.
Lord knows why in the world did I have to marry a hard-headed man.
Because you couldn't do no better.
Second.
What now?
Just a little problem. I'll send him in.
Good luck. Hi. My name is Mrs. Homer. You can call me Ruth. Mr. Thaddeus Powell. Age 16. Regular truant. Suspended 10 times from boys and girls high school? So, you don't like school? Are you working?
Do you have a job for me?
A job? A job? I can hardly support myself, let alone some little hard rock.
Oh, come on, baby. He's not a hood.
He just needs direction.
Rocky's Island is that way.
Look, I'll help pay your salary. You could use somebody to help you do odds and ends around the shop. Answer me. Zachariah, don't walk away.
Can I help you, please?
I'm supposed to be working here.
Your name Thaddeus Powell?
Teapot.
Yeah? Well, excuse me. Teapot, get to work. Fast work.
Look, Mr. Homer, you can check the sidewalk if you want to.
Yeah, well, take off your clothes and hat. Relax.
Do you ever get any customers?
Oh, it's a slow day. I've been cutting hair since I was 15 years old. I done seen all the different hairstyles come and go. Man, it used to be a time when colored folk were ashamed of their hair. Y'all gotta cut every week.
If your hair is short and nappy, congoline will make it snappy. Put some grease on the end, congoline will make it bend.
If your sneakers slip and slide, get the ones with the star on the side. Ask your mom's to empty your purse to get the ones that say, Converse.
You got some new sneakers there on to me.
Yeah, man, these are my Nike joints. Converse split out.
Yeah. Then along came Black Power and the Afro. All folks wanted was shape ups and trims. Now it's come full circle. Youngsters are wearing the clothes. Y'all just call it a season.
Did you ever do any processes?
Hell no. Destroys the hair and brains, too. That's why you got so many ignorant folk running around here nowadays.
You've seen a lot.
Yeah, I sure have. You have what is commonly known as a lump head. That's why I don't see too many of those these days. That's one thing I do know is a human skull. See, you got your log heads, your rock heads, your water heads, your arrow heads, your pea heads, your peanut heads, and your pregnant heads.
What about the dick heads?
You know, you ought to thank my wife. It doesn't hurt to be grateful every once in a while.
I'm grateful. It's your move.
Nah, no jumping backwards. Put that one back. No jumping backwards.
Is there anything else I can do?
Nah, let's call it a day. See you in the morning.
Are you coming?
Nah, I got some thinking to do.
Rockin' music.
Jump to it.
Music on my mind.
Jump to it.
What's up, y'all?
The elevators aren't working.
I have to see somebody on the 15th floor.
Well, you're gonna have to go just like everyone else and use the stairs.
Miss Figueroa? Miss Figueroa? Miss Figueroa, you have to see me sooner or later.
Nothing, I don't know home.
I didn't walk up 15 floors for my health.
Figueroa, no home.
I don't want to have to report you downtown. Goodbye, Miss Figueroa.
Brother Homer, wake up.
The black man has been sleeping for 400 years. Rise.
I'm closed.
Friend wants to see you.
I ain't got no friends.
No customers either.
I ain't going no damn place.
It is very difficult for black people to enter the mainstream of the American economy. Black people in America are 99% consumers. Got a color TV in every room. We don't produce anything. We will have to start dealing with economics, the bottom line. Brother Zachariah Homer, my name is Nicholas Lovejoy. I'm in charge of the numbers here in Bed-Stuy.
You?
I see you're surprised to have a black man standing before you. Were you expecting Carmine Linguini or Myron Goldberg? Believe me, it's not easy, but we do run some things.
I believe it.
The numbers is a poor man's stock market. I provide a strong economic base here in the community. I give hope where there's nothing but despair. I've sent many a kid through college, enabled families to move out of the projects. I make dreams real.
So what is it you want?
Your shop is located at one of the busiest corners in the neighborhood. You can become an asset to me if we work together. Let us both go to the bank.
Is that where you took Joe?
No. In fact, Joe tried to take me to the cleaners. Here I am providing jobs, helping the community, the mafia and the cops in my shit daily. And he tries to beat me. Joe had to go.
What's to stop you from doing me like you did him?
Good question.
Be straight up, honest. Don't fuck with my money. What I'm talking about is unity. Hear what I'm saying. When an Italian does it for an Italian, they say, ah, that's a nice Italian sticker together. When a Jew does it for a Jew, they say, isn't it wonderful how Jews stick together? But let a black do it for another black. Wait a minute, get them niggas out of here. We become a threat.
What are you, a Muslim or something?
No, I'm not a Muslim. Only a brother who loves his people. Mr. Homer, do we do business?
Do I have a choice? Will I still be able to cut hair?
You'll have so many hairs to cut, you won't know what to do.
What about the cops?
It's all taken care of.
Keep the money in this. You do have someone to work with you.
Okay, start by looking right straight down the promenade. That's good. Just stay like that. That's right. Okay, but remember one thing. What we want to do is sell the garment, okay? We're not selling your face in this shack. You want to use your face to sell the garment. That's good. Cheat in a little bit. That's good. That's good. Now you're looking good. That's right. That's right. Come down. Bring the leg out just a little bit more so we can see the slit. All right. Now we're cooking. Now we're cooking. The American woman's going to love this. They're going to all try and look just like you. That's it. That's it. Good. Good. Move a little. Pan across the camera just a little bit. Okay.
Here.
Promise me you'll be more careful going down the steps next time. You know, business wouldn't be so bad if you'd just be more aggressive.
What are you talking about?
Give the people what they want. This magazine is filled with ads for Jerry Curls.
You know how I feel about that stuff.
But look at this. Classy curl. Carefree curl. Texture curl. California curl. Shoot, black folks have gone curl crazy. Let's get some of that curly green.
I don't do no processes, and I sure as hell don't do no faggoty curls.
You have got to be the most stubborn man alive. I don't know about you, but I'm not staying in Bed-Stuy all my life. I got that house in Atlanta that my parents left me. Tired of my job. And New York. Rats and roaches.
Move south. Are you crazy?
Baby, after I come home from work, I need room to stretch. I want a backyard. I want to sit out on the porch after dinner.
Yeah, well, I ain't ready to be no farmer yet.
Mr. Lovejoy.
It isn't too late, is it?
Well, what are you doing here?
I like to know my friends.
This is my wife, Ruth. This is Nicholas Lovejoy, my business associate.
Business associate?
You have a lovely wife, Zack. These flowers are for you.
Thank you.
I brought some wine.
Yeah, let's sit down.
You have a nice home, Zack. And you're also a lucky man. You have the perfect lady. Hold on to her. They're hard to find.
She'll do.
Thank you. So, you're my husband's business associate. What business is this?
You asked too many questions.
That's all right. I'm an investor. And your husband is the owner of a valuable piece of real estate.
Gotcha. That's kind of hard to believe.
We'll start believing.
They'll be believing soon enough. Let's have a toast. To a long and healthy partnership. And to an African princess.
Hail.
Zack, the numbers are simple. They can be played straight or combinated. For example, you can play 525 or combinations of 525. You get the daily number by looking in the paper for the total that you'll handle at the racetrack. It's the last three digits.
How do we play a hit?
The basic standard is a dollar gets 500, 50 cents gets 250, and 25 cents gets $125, and so on. Every day you turn your book over to me by noon. If somebody hits, we'll call you and deliver the money to you, which you give to the person who hits.
What about my half?
You get $100 for every $500 hit, plus a percentage of your book. Nothing but cold cash.
I heard that.
Come on, man, give me a break.
Huh? We got
a customer.
Chill out,
chill out.
Hey, did you vote?
No, I don't waste my time voting.
Guess don't make much difference, man. Hey, you think Veganomics is bad? 4 more years of kacha ain't exactly no picnic, you know.
Hard times for sure.
Magna cons hurt me.
Ma'am, what will it be?
377. Whenever Magna cons hurt me, I play 377. Mm-hmm. No, 377, my dear. 75 cents, no? And you take pennies? All I got, no. And that's a Brooklyn handle?
Brooklyn
mm-hmm.
handle?
377.
Ma'am,
mm-hmm.
what are your initials?
Oh, HB. For Hannah. Hannah Brown.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Have a nice day, ma'am.
Oh, thank you, my dear. Oy.
Who's next on the haircut? You next?
Yeah, man.
Why don't you get one of these, man?
Man, who did that?
I did it myself.
Man, you should let me go first, since I have more to do.
Now, all I'm getting is a wax job. After I get the wax job, the chair is yours.
I haven't had a hit in 9 months.
Must not be dreaming right. Hey, Silas, maybe you could help me out.
You dream, don't you?
Lately, I've been dreaming about white people.
Yeah? Now, tell me, why is that?
Fletcher, I keep having this nightmare where I'm the last black left in the world. Also, there's no chocolate, coffee, or brown sugar anywhere. I'm just chilling out in Brooklyn Heights. Suddenly, I hear a voice yelling, "Look, there goes a nigger." Man, I was burning rubber on my pro kids. They chased me through Park Slope, Bensonhurst, Prospect Park. Finally tired out of Coney Island. I screamed for mercy, but their craving for sweet, dark chocolate was too much for them. I always wake up in a cold sweat just as they chew on me.
Let's see here. U, V, W, Whiskers, Whiskey, white people. 721. Wish me luck, Hershey boy.
Hmm.
is all right.
Beautiful. Wonderful.
What's wrong with you?
I'm a real photographer.
I'm no real camera. I'm tired. It's been a long and busy day.
So you happy? I'm good.
Is Mrs. Homer okay?
Yeah, she's all right.
That's good.
She was in the projects doing a job when some hoods jumped her, you know? Snatched her pocketbook and ran. She's just more frightened than anything else.
The projects were built to make people go off.
Ruth is wanting to get out here for the longest. You know, she's right. Bedford Stuyvesant isn't gonna make it anymore.
It's not just Bed-Stuy.
Well, this is it. My old school, PS42.
Yeah, this is it?
Went here from kindergarten to sixth grade. The principal's name was Miss Langelo.
Bet she was an old biddy.
You got it. Well, it didn't matter anyway. I didn't like school.
You didn't like it? But you know what? It's important that when you were there that you learned. You know, I mean, that you got what you came there to get. Things go up, things go down. And look at this building. I mean, once it was filled with kids having fun in school. And now it's no more dirt and everything else. Important thing is that you learn. All right?
I'll think about it.
Basketball court out there.
Oh,
didn't know you were out.
I couldn't sleep. I got a headache.
Can I get you anything? Juice or tea?
No. Now, why don't you sit down and keep me company? Ouch! Oh.
I'm sorry, baby.
Why did you do it?
Do what?
You got that boy writing numbers for you.
That's 10 minutes out of an 8-hour day.
10 minutes or 10 hours, it's still illegal.
It got you through grad school.
That's me. He's still a minor. Didn't you think about me? Teapot is still my responsibility. If they found out, I'd get in serious trouble.
Trouble? Well, everybody plays the numbers. Well, how do you think Bethel Baptist Church got that brand new organ? From the sweet Lord Jesus?
Is that what you teach your son? Promise me you won't have him involved with those numbers. Promise me.
I promise.
Hello, how you doing today, my dear?
Fine, how you doing?
I'm fine. So today we play 992. 75 cents, then.
I heard.
You did?
Sorry to hear about the little lady.
Oh, I appreciate it. Excuse me for a minute, all right?
That's okay, Zack. I gotta run anyway. Business looks good.
It is. You want me for something? I got customers waiting. What's this?
Somebody hit yesterday. When they come, hand it over.
How much?
Don't worry about it. Just make sure they get it.
Wrong. Listen, I want you to do something. Pack a bag and meet me at Kennedy Airport and take a cab.
Kennedy Airport? Where are we going? You know the doctor said I had to be in bed for a week.
Please do as I say for once.
You ask too many questions.
Are you nuts?
I can't talk any longer. Just be at Delta, and I'll be there in an hour and a half. We're going to Atlanta. Hey, Teapot, can I talk to you? Never calm moment in Brooklyn, right? Things always happen.
What things?
Things. There's a lot of static in the forecast. You got any relatives out of town?
I got no aunt in Camden. Why?
You should stay with her for a couple of weeks. Get out of New York. Look, I'm leaving. I want you to lock up. You better go to Port Authority. Catch that bus.
Yo, man, what the fuck's going on?
Later, lumphead.
Thank you.
I'd like to get 2 first-class tickets to Atlanta, please.
Your name, please?
Zachariah Homer.
There's 2 first-class tickets, flight number 105, gate number 7A. Have a good day.
Give them the money.
Are you hurt? Now leave us in peace.
Zack, you're dumber than Joe. I tried to take care of you, but you had to show your ass.
I don't know nothing but cutting hair. Now let me be.
Tomorrow I want the lease of this shop. You forfeited it.
I ain't giving you a damn thing. No more Bogart.
Do you know any Puerto Ricans? I do. They're the best arsonists in the world. Work cheap, too. I run this joint or it gets torched with you in it. Good night, Ruth.
Yeah, you take your big bubble head and your goons and get out of my shop. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. So what did you get out of it?
Out of what?
What did Lovejoy give you?
He gave me your life.
My life? It's the same man who had Joe killed. Oh, you didn't know that, huh? What about Atlanta?
I want to go right. Don't you know that we will be living in fear for the rest of our lives? How long did you think the money was going to last? It's not like it was any serious money.
I did this for you.
I didn't ask you to. Zack, you did a crazy thing. So I called Lovejoy and he promised me that if you returned the money, he'd drop it.
Right. Now he only wants the shop.
Give him the damn shop.
Can't stand being married to a barber.
That's not it. That's not it at all.
Look, why don't you go? I'm staying here tonight.
Zack, you don't mean that. Are you crazy? Zack!
What are you doing here?
I hate Camden. I never went. But the cash you gave me, I copped this Nikon. What's up? What are you doing? Sleeping here?
Oh, me and Ruth had a falling out.
She'll be back.
What are you doing?
That numbers action.
Take down all that shit. Now you should have left when the leaving was good. Lovejoy and his crew are coming back.
When?
Could be today. They won't be playing either.
Fuck it. I'll just take pictures of your bullet-riddled body and sell them to the Post.
Make sure you give them a good size for the front page.